This is Doris from the Art and Nature Center, and today I'm going to show you how to make a bubble machine, more like an analog bubble machine, with a water bottle, either a washcloth or a little sock. You can use a sock and put that over the end of the water bottle too, but I've got a washcloth and a rubber band. So the first step to making your bubble machine is to use your scissors to cut right along the bottom to take the bottom of the water bottle off. Now I'm going to take my washcloth and attach it to the bottom of my water bottle with a rubber band. And if you had a sock, you would pull that over till it was flat on the end and then just fold the sock over so you can still reach the mouth of the bottle here. Now I'm gonna take a bowl and add some dish soap and water, and I'm gonna swirl that around to make a bubble mixture. I'm gonna actually mix it with my finger a little bit. If you have actual bubble mix, that will also work. Now we're gonna put our bottle in and blow some bubbles. I made this one for my mom though, so I'm gonna use the one I made earlier because it's important not to share things that you're putting in your mouth. So I'm gonna dunk my bottle into my bubble mixture, shake it off a little bit, and watch this. Look at all that foam. Pretty cool, huh? So you can experiment with more soap and less soap to make different size bubbles and bubbles that will last different amounts of time. And you can try different fabrics. So maybe a sock might do something different than the washcloth does. But it's super fun to play with these bubbles. All right, enjoy your bubble machines. Share them with us, hashtag pempod or hashtag PeabodyEssex. And see you next time. Now me and my mom are gonna blow some bubbles.